fucked up here in Brooklyn. But I have to be honest for people around the world.
Something just happened outside. A group of people just came and they just started trying to attack the store.
No!